I'm in the Lucknow CAN constituency in Alambagh with Rita Bahuguna Joshi, the candidate from BJP. She's a hugely popular leader here. Let's see what she has to say about her election this time. Rita ji, can you please tell us what does it look like to you?
I'm very comfortable. I'm very comfortable. I can see in the eyes of the electorate, they've already decided. And I should win by double the margin from last time. Because you see, I've never behaved like a leader. I've always behaved like one of them. So they treat me as a didi, as a mother, but never as a leader whom they should be scared of. So I'm very comfortable. And I think the margin is now what matters, not the victory.
But Samajwadi Party has put up a person from the family itself, Aparna Yadav. Do you think she's going to be a threat?
See, the arrogance of this family should end. You just cannot pull out anybody from your family and say that you have pitched them and they will win. Look what they're doing to Lucknow. Daughter-in-law is contesting from here, nephew or grandson, whoever is Anurag, is contesting from the neighboring constituency. So what do they mean? They have captured, they think that it's Firozabad, Itawa, Kannauj, Azamgarh. Now they want Lucknow. So see, these are not territories.
Right.
And they cannot do this. And the people are going to teach them a lesson.
Right.
Both the seats which their family is contesting in Lucknow will be lost to them. And they will get a lesson. I hope they learn a lesson.
Right.
They talk about Lohia. They talk about, you know, moral politics. They talk about the poor, about secularism. But they are nothing but a monarchical mindset.
Right. So does it matter that you've moved from the Congress to the BJP, or that does not matter?
To me, it doesn't. I don't know about you, because I have not faced any hostility from the electorate till now. And I've been there into this active campaign for 3 weeks. And they say, Didi, whatever decision you take, we know it'll be in our good.
Great.
So there is a great rapport with my electorate, with the people.
Right.
And I take a lot of care of my workers. And they know I don't have money, but I have a lot of affection to share on them.
Right. Well, that was Rita ji. Let's see what happens on the 11th of March. Ruhi Tewari for The Print.